The Indian Air Force's Pan-India Exercise Gagan Shakti 2018, for practicing wartime drills, witnessed the IAF pushing the limits of its every fighter aircraft, including the Tejas, which entailed conducting 6 sorties per day on all of them, totaling to about 9,000 sorties. For the Tejas, this is a good development as the IAF usually sticks to around 3 sorties per day on every Tejas. However, the Tejas was not without problems and had developed snags during the exercise, top IAF officials said on Tuesday. Nevertheless, the IAF has expressed happiness with the performance of the Tejas Light Combat Aircraft, LCA, and is looking towards faster production of them, explained the officials. This is significant as, according to the reports, IAF has been critical of the operational capability of the Tejas, which also has several significant shortfalls. A senior IAF official dealing with Gagan Shakti, which was conducted between April 8 and 22, explained that fighter aircraft, including the Tejas, Sukhoi 30 and MiG-29, undertook surge operations. These operations mean generating maximum number of sorties in a 24-hour cycle. We have carried out our trials and we will be able to generate 6 sorties per Tejas per day for all the 8 Tejas, said the official, adding that these number of sorties were conducted on every Tejas during the exercise. The 6 sorties per day for the fighters was done on days when it didn't have missions such as long distance. The Tejas was used during the exercise to check its efficiency in operations such as ground attack and other strike missions. We are happy with the performance of the Tejas and are looking forward to the faster production of them, said another senior official.